Jarrett, I don't want to marry you just to wake up to you every day or to be with you forever. I want to marry you because life gets hard and messy, and it's not always rainbows and butterflies. I want to marry you to be a rock through every curveball and look to you when everything else is falling apart.